4 hours and 37 minutes. That's how long I managed to sleep last night in total, which is not great, once again. I'm gonna start wearing my Fitbit every night that, well, every night that I remember to now, because it's a great way of tracking my sleep. It tells you, like, what stage of sleep you are in and for how long. I've yet to look at the individual parameters for that, but I just know that it was four hours, 37 minutes last night. Which, admittedly, is more than the night before, because I think I only got 4 hours and 7 minutes the night before, but still, that's two nights in a row where I'm getting just over 4 hours, basically. Well, just over 4 hours, and then just under 5 hours. And this time it was unintentional. I just could not fall asleep last night. And I don't quite know why. I mean, it's been really hot. Like, last night, I was on top of my blankets, no shirt, with the fan on, and I was still crazy hot. So either my bedroom, for some reason, just doesn't cool down, or I'm getting ill. I hope it's not the latter. I know that recently my dad has actually been dealing with some sickness. He's been having, like, a really sore throat and coughing a lot. So I'm hoping that I'm not getting something similar to that, because I'm fairly certain, like, flu and stuff like that can make your temperature kind of fluctuate. I just hope that's not the case. Anyway, I need to put my sunglasses on. I didn't even think of that, because it's bright out, even though the sun's coming from over there now, so it's not gonna make much of a difference. In other news, Yugi has been confirmed to be coming to Jump Force, which is the new game coming out. I'm not sure when it's coming out, but it's got, like, Goku and Naruto and Luffy and stuff like that. And they confirmed that, well, specifically, Yami Yugi is the one shown in the picture, but I imagine, because they just said Yugi, I imagine it's Yugi, and then he turns into Yami Yugi, because that would make sense. But that's neat, because I think it's like a beat-em-up? I could be wrong. It's either like a beat-em-up or just a standard fighting game, or like a 3D fighting game. And I'm curious to see how Yugi will fight, because he's not a fighter. He plays children's trading card games, so I'm excited to see. So I hope we get some kind of trailer for that soon, because that's gonna be really neat. And I'm actually interested in Jump Force now. Anywho, I'm gonna go to work, and I'm gonna just focus on driving as opposed to trying to film a clip, because you can't see it behind here, but I'm squinting a bit because my eyes are still kind of waking up, so I wanna just focus on not dying, if that makes sense. I hope that makes sense, because not dying is generally a pretty good thing. So I will probably see you guys on my first break. Probably. That's generally how that goes. Alternatively, I'll just meet you guys after work. Hello, it's 6 p.m. I didn't film anything on my break. One, because I got out here late, for a reason I'll explain in a moment. And two, I had a really bad day. Now, that bad day has kind of been alleviated a little bit at the end, but yeah, the bad day part ties into why I was late out here. So you remember, I've been talking to you guys very vaguely about how I've been getting kind of screwed over by the internal system in there. Well, it happened to an extreme today. What I guess I can tell you is there are 509 pickers in there. You know, people doing the same job that I do. And we're all getting ranked, like, out of 509. I'm 501st. So I'm only above, what is that, 8 people? 7 people? I don't know how the math works there. And anyone who knows me knows that that is bullshit. Because I'm one of the hardest working people that I know. Now that, maybe that sounds big-headed, but I am not big-headed. I am a hard worker, and I know that I'm a hard worker. So I called bullshit on that. So I monitored that all day, because it changes with how much you work, and I've got on my hand, I wrote down on the hour how many items I'd picked and stuff like that. I had been picking at above, or like, basically double the required amount, and it's gone down, so I'm lower. So I showed a manager, I would consider myself to be friends with. I showed him on each break, and at the end just now, and he's like, okay, yeah, that's not right. That is broken. Because I'm quite literally working at double the required amount, yet my rate is going down, which does not make sense. Now, they have been introducing a new system recently, and this guy, this manager, thinks maybe that's what's causing it, because they're still implementing the new system. But that doesn't really explain why it's putting me so low. You know? Like, that doesn't make logical sense. But I addressed it with the manager. He monitored it just like I did, and he's like, this doesn't make sense why this is going down, so I'm not gonna get penalized for it, I'm not gonna get written up or anything like that, which was my main issue, because if I get written up, I can't transfer for, like, a long time, and that's a pain. So, this thing that's been pissing me off for weeks, that's out of my control, turns out, was completely out of my control, and is broken. So, hopefully now it'll get fixed, now that I've pointed this out, called it out, and told the managers. So, anyway, rant over. That's why I didn't film anything on my second break or on my first break, because I was just in a bad mood. But yeah, I get to go home now. I get to eat pizza. It's pizza night! It is pizza night! Oh, I'm blurry now. God, I'm excited for pizza. You have no idea. It's pizza night. I'm gonna go home and play Attack on Titan 2. I've almost beaten it. I've only got, like, scout missions left to do, and then I'm done. I've been playing that game since March, and I'm almost done.
Did you not know I was there? Did you see that? She's just like, what's going on?
Oh, yeah,
I guess she waited for you to walk past before she ran. So confused. Minnie, you tired now, because I am. Where is she? Oh, I thought you were behind me. Bye. That was fun. It's hot, hence why my box fan is on, but let me turn that off while I film this. So as you know, it's been quite a day. It is currently 20 past 8. And I'm pretty excited to sleep tonight. But I just finished up doing the stuff I needed to do on here, which was just, like, bills and stuff like that, because money is hard. So, you know. That's gonna be it for today. I don't really have anything else to report on. I just want to send my well wishes to all of the people who are currently caught in the hurricane that's going on. I know by the time this video's out, it's gonna be long gone, but I know, for example, Stephen George and his family have traveled to Atlanta to stay with Emile. And I just want to wish everyone the best, because hurricanes are a scary thing, so. Anyway, with that's going to go ahead and do it for today. So thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.